Hi, it's Olivia from MacKeeper. Here's how to fix your Apple wireless mouse. Before we start, remember, many problems with macOS and Mac apps can be fixed simply by installing software updates. Install MacKeeper and it notifies you of all available updates and helps you install them with a single click. What to do if your Apple wireless mouse won't connect? Once paired, it should connect to macOS automatically. If that doesn't happen, try this method. 1. Reboot a mouse. Turn your mouse off, wait a few seconds and turn it back on. Try to connect it again. 2. Toggle Bluetooth off and back on in macOS. Go to System Preferences, Bluetooth, and click the Turn Bluetooth Off On button. Now reconnect your mouse. Three, unpair your mouse from macOS and then pair it again. In the Bluetooth settings, click the X next to the name of your mouse. This will unpair it. Now pair it again as normal. Four, turn off Wi-Fi. Sometimes your Mac's Wi-Fi can interfere with Bluetooth connections. If your mouse keeps disconnecting, try turning off Wi-Fi before connecting your mouse. Five, check if your Apple wireless mouse isn't already connected to a different computer. How to fix an Apple mouse that isn't scrolling properly? Try the following fixes. One, adjust tracking speed in macOS. You can find this under System Preferences, Mouse. Just move the slider somewhere between slow and fast. 2. Try turning natural scrolling on, which can also be found in the Mouse Preferences pane. A little tip, grease and other substances may hinder the touch detection of Apple's Magic Mouse. Wiping it down can help. How to reset your Apple mouse if it won't connect? When your Magic Mouse refuses to show up in the Bluetooth settings of macOS, resetting the connection can help. Click the Bluetooth icon in the macOS menu bar. Hold down Shift Option, then click the Bluetooth icon again. Select Debug, then remove all devices. Do the same again, but this time choose Reset the Bluetooth module. Now try pairing your Apple mouse with macOS again. How to fix mouse problems in macOS without a mouse? The mouse keys option enables you to use your keyboard to control the macOS mouse cursor. Go to System Preferences, Accessibility. Click Pointer Control and select the Alternate Control Methods tab. Click the tick box next to Enable Mouse Keys. Click the Options button to view and configure the mouse key settings to your preference. If you're using a Magic Mouse or any other wireless mouse with your Mac, MacKeeper Text can guide you towards a solution. Download the app from the link in the description. I'm Olivia from MacKeeper and thanks for watching!